was the number one. Monday's the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
Yeah. I get my best flows to test on my next shows while my whiteboard is marked up with expos. Planning out all of my next moves and expos, and most likely artists of the West Coast. Teenager with the mind of a vet though, but soon somebody will sign him a check. So if you did something that you highly regret, I recommend it, it's about time that you let go. Cause at first they were trying to diss me, now I'm coming up so they ask for favors. And when you get noticed, the story flips. See, now they talking to me on their best behavior. People I barely know telling me they love me. Two-faced friends only in it for the money. Who can you trust when he trying to be the greatest? But now I'm waving bye to you haters until I'm number
one more mile till I reach my destination. One more mile and I'll achieve greatness. One more mile is how I get ahead, but one more mile and I'll probably be dead.
Two can be as bad as one. It's the loneliest number since the number one.
The door slammed shut and left just an echo. Repeated in my head and it won't let go. I wondered, hey, what might have caused this mess? Was it the wife or the kids or a lack of interest? Or was it my fault for not praying enough and diligently showing him a fatherly love? We are all left with a diminishing hope, but we pray every day that he comes back home. Cause he will get lost without a trail guide, and he can't do much with that old rusty knife. Out to be a leader, but he follows his mind and chases after what he was told he would find. Believed he'd find that thing, whatever you call it, and whatever he could do just to fill up his wallet. All that he left us with bills to sort through, and what he said as he put on his new suit. One more mile till I reach my destination.